Sean, Dylan, and soon Apollonia, as you stand before this gathered company of family, friends, and as you present yourselves to God, I charge you to remember that you enter into a covenant that is patterned after the covenant faithfulness of God. Your marriage is to be the object of your best endeavors. Work hard in your marriage. Live in loyalty and faithfulness to each other, that your home becomes an eloquent testimony to the character of your relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ. Do you take this woman, soon Apollonia, to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, protect her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her so long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
Soon Apollonia, do you take this man, Sean Dillon, to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, protect him, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our love and commitment. With this ring, I marry you.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our love and commitment. And with this ring, I marry you.
It is my joy to pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. Mr. and Mrs. Sean Dillon, let us give them a round of applause.
Congratulations, Epps and Sean. Very emotional for me.
Hello, Epps and Sean. Congratulations again.
Congratulations. We're so happy for you. And I'm sure it'll be a really wonderful future together. All the best, guys.
You know, I'm very happy you all have met each other. Wishing you all the best in this marriage.
Hi, Epps and Sean. Congratulations. We're all so happy for you.
I'm so happy for you today. Really love you guys. And I'll always be there for you.
I wish you the best for both of you in your married life. Enjoy yourselves. Be happy.